This that wake up in the morning, grab your pistol off the dresser. Before you leave the house, tuck that pistol under your sweater. Ooh, my dog just cracked under the pressure. He really tried to send an apology through a letter. Yeah, my bitch tripping, she say she don't comprehend all the shit that I'm doing while I'm becoming a man. Hey, I fought my case, took my felony on the chin. I probably never change, I just hope that you understand. Look, I'm never changing, I just hope you understand it. It's a hole in my heart, you can heal this shit with a bandage. Yeah, I keep a cannon, you never know what can happen. If I get caught with it, I'm tapping it with a ladder. Ooh, had to sell my 380 and cop a 40 pop. Upgraded the sticks on my clips and no longer holding stocks. I'm confident, I ain't even for your compliments. Bleak 23, came fresh out the box with the condiments. I'm politicking with the homies over stupid shit. Gave niggas my trust and they turned around and abused the shit. I'm used to this, but it ain't nothing like it used to be. Ain't no Y in team, what the fuck happened to the unity I did for myself? And niggas tried to call me selfish. Put him on with two, he seen me with 10 and got jealous. The way that we living, we need somebody to help us. If you shoot at me, I don't plan on ducking for shelter. So I wake up in the morning, grab that pistol off my dresser. The clip old 10, but it's one up top for the extra. Ooh, my youngin', he specialize in Berettas. And since the age of 10, he been playing with heavy metal. So we wake up in the morning, grab that pistol off his dresser. Before we leave the house, tuck that pistol under his sweater. Ooh, my dog just cracked under the pressure. He telling and he telling, ain't no way that I can help him. No way that I can save him, put himself in that situation. Sitting to make them statements when he went to interrogation. Never makes sense, what the fuck did you tell for? And when you asked this lot, I should've told your ass, hell no. 12 months ago, I was calling from jail phones. Now these niggas trying to ride my wave like a sailboat. I sell dope, pops push pack in the 80s. Probably why I spit this raw, cause I'm a cocaine baby. I can sell a hoe a dream and make a broke bitch pay me. Just give me the key, I'ma turn a Toyota Mercedes. If you ain't gon' blow them, what's the point of toting the hanky? I'll be damned if I let one of these fuck niggas spank me. So I wake up in the morning, grab that pistol off my dresser. They took my brother Greg, so I'm sliding with a vendetta. Ooh, I got my weapon, I'm clutching it with aggression. If I gave your ass a pass, you better take it as a blessing, nigga. You better take it as a blessing, nigga. You better take it as a blessing, nigga. Yeah.